Hi Cancer, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Cancers, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Cancers, we are picking these cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Cancers. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Cancers. If you like this reading and if it resonates, guys, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. And I have a pick a card love reading right after this general guidance. So if you are interested, you can stay tuned for that, guys, Cancers. So let's see what are these cards. We have Seven of Stars in reverse, Lady of Suns in reverse, and Initiate of Moons in reverse. So in your circumstances, guys, maybe in your career or maybe in your relationship, so you have someone really close to you, guys, someone older than you. It may be your friend or a sibling. And this person is really kind, is behaving in a kind and compassionate manner. But they are quite, they cannot be relied on, guys. They may take you into some difficult circumstances, may put you in some difficult circumstances. So they cannot be trusted. So they may look like someone who loves you, who has honest intentions towards you, but you cannot trust this person. So you have to be really careful, guys. Careful with them. And maybe you may see some kind of signs or something in your heart when you are involved in making some important decisions today, maybe in your work or in your relationship. Maybe when you're making some choices, you may have a premonition, or you may see some signs or intuition telling you what you need to do. So you have to be really careful if you are not clear about certain things today. Maybe something is obstructing your vision, something is hiding the truth from you, and it may be a person or a circumstance. So maybe this person you love, you may not have total trust on them. So in your heart of hearts, you may have that feeling that you should not make that choice. If that is the case, you must listen to your intuition, guys. And they may encourage you to do something bad. They are trying to, trick you in some ways. So deception and cunning nature of this person, you may see it if you, listen to what your heart tells you. So your intuition will be guiding you today, Cancers. If you have some doubts on someone, you should not make any important decisions based on this person. And you have to take this as a warning sign today, maybe, because if you don't listen to these signs or intuition, it is going to take you towards a more difficult situation, guys. So you have to listen to it. So some kind of premonition or about something about this person you love, or in your career, maybe when you are making some important choices, you may have a bad intuition, or you may be seeing signs that point you towards something is going wrong. You have to be really cautious, take precautions, guys, Cancers. So for your relationship, we have Sun. So looks like with this card, whatever difficulties we were speaking about, it is what to say, changing, guys. So in your relationship also, maybe this person is trying to control you. So they may see they are the way they are behaving, and they may come around, guys, change their ways, cancers. So for your career situation, cancers, we have three of moons in reverse. So with this card, there may be some obstacles in your situation, and there are people working against you, guys, in your work situation. So if you want a safe and secure situation in your career, you have to be really cautious. Keep your eyes open and listen to your intuition, guys, cancers. So that is the reading for you all today, cancers. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, guys, cancers. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. So this is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading, guys. So let's start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. So for those who chose this card, it says time for a nap. So with this card in your circumstances today, guys, in your relationship, maybe this may not be the time for you to make any plans. If you are with a person you love, it is a good time to know yourself, to know the other person, to build that understanding and allow things to flow naturally in this relationship. So beautiful renewal or rejuvenation is taking place all by itself, guys, and patience is the key for your heart's desire right now. So you need to withdraw from action in this relationship and give it rest, for that love and that connection can become more deeper, more refreshed, rejuvenated and more lively today, guys. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. So for those who chose the second card, let us see what is the second card. What is the crystal? This is a crystal spirits card, guys. So this is the crystal for you all today. And with this crystal stands for orderliness, clearing clutter. So whatever was, bothering you, maybe emotionally or physically, you need to go for that orderliness. So orderliness in your interactions and in your thought about your relationships, or interactions with the people you love, people you are close with. So this is the perfect time for yourself to journal about your thoughts and feelings when it comes about people whom you care for, guys. So if any challenging emotions come up, you need to understand that universe is here guiding you today, and it wants you to be happy, and you can feel happy, secure, that universe's guidance is there in your life. So all you need to do is be aware of the emotions that you feel today, towards the people you love or the thoughts you have towards the people you love, and see whether you need to adjust, whether you need to make any changes in your relationship, guys. So that way you are moving towards a perfect understanding and clarity. So you need to think clearly for yourself. So from your side, whatever needs to be done, you need to go for that to improve yourself, improve this relationship or enhance this relationship. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this Crystal Spirits card. That is the reading for y'all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like this kind of reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.